Are you gonna put the pot down? No. Get some more fire, that's right. One second, let me just Angus, how are you? Instead of putting oil, put butter. If it will come out. Hi, son. Okay. Okay, sonny boy. Remind me. So we got all the green seasoning in here. We're just gonna add it.
Go and shower. Go do it now. Look. Shower and put on some bicycles, okay? Yeah. Okay, go on.
Well, the fire is a bit flat around this fire. Hello, Annette. So now the fire is picking up. As you can see, it's starting to bubble. Angus, I'll have to wash his pot tomorrow, you know. It's gonna be black. All his work. This piece of wood is causing trouble. Look at that now, much better. Dial away there. You know reach yet? I'm gonna go get my meat now. This thing is making me cry. And my phone has, the stand has given up. So now we got the meat. Tyler, where you really up on? You up on the train? Tyler Perry! So what I'm putting here is vegetable cube. I like to cook a vegetable cube. Hi?
Yeah?
Huh?
Huh?
What did you say?
I didn't say anything.
Thank you. Right, this food not gonna done in time. This is one slow duck curry. Or should I say curry duck?
No.
And it's starting to rain.
Where's the bus?
Sasha, when I say eat a duck curry. Okay. It's raining and we need to go inside. Unfortunately, rain is taking over, so I'll probably have to take it inside on the fire inside.
Is you're following me all the time. Live on Facebook.
So we're going inside.
The dial just by low, huh?
The first guest to arrive. Hello. Hello, Ruben.
Hello.
Hello, little baby.
Hi.
What does this say?
One tomato.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. So it's all kiddie drink. No alcohol as yet. In it, apprentice.
Your dal just boiled over. Made a mess.
Well, she boiled over my dal. So what I normally do with Dal is, this is my Dal. I put some masala, I put some curry powder as well. What do you need?
Is he getting any microwave?
Is that what you check on?
Because I couldn't see where it normally was.
Give me a mix. Then I add some onion. And some garlic and shallot. Give it a little mix. And if you leave your spoon up there, it wouldn't boil over again. I'm gonna put pepper in the thingy.
In the
dal. It's a bit noisy in this house, isn't it?
A minute.
What time is it?
It's like, where's the thing, man? Len, come on. Put the man out. Got it.
Bought a piece and finch.
Hmm?
Bought a piece. The way they cut the strips.
So if you got one of these bad boys.
Oh, yeah.
You have Len. Back in the day, you used to use one of these.
No, that's the litter.
But this is a little baby one. So you put it in there, and you go. Little baby one.
Okay.
It's raining outside, you know that, right?
Yeah, I know. That's why I have to move the light.
Yeah. Bring it and finish it off in here.
Yeah, I probably will. Let's go check it out. Hi, son. You dressed for summer? There's good fire there. And it's still raining. You wouldn't be able to see, really. But I'll have to take it inside in a minute. Man, right, let's take it inside. It's raining, so we'll have to take it inside and put it under. Before I do that, the spinach. Put some spinach in it, though.
You not here?
Yes, in a minute. Yes, just leave that in there.
Yeah. I guess so. Add some water. Ginger.
Nice.
Red wine, please.
Send you back some cheese. So anyway, yeah, put your spinach in there, baby leaf spinach. Give it a good mix. Cut a couple of garlic.
Yes, chef.
All right, let's get this. Let's get this big pot in the dock so we can actually see what we're doing. voila! Duck. Look at that. And I left the spoon outside. Wait.
Garlic.
That's a bit more fine than that. Olivia, I'll do that. So, turn the duck. So once the meat, probably
halfway.
Just before halfway, you start doing your potatoes.
Thank you.
Under the table. Nice. Just here.
I have a fresh pump on there.
Olive oil?
I like a pump on there. No, the
oil doesn't
smoke much.
What do you want me to do? Apart from cooking, because you know I can't do that. I'll do anything but.
You have to start watching Ben make a hobby, isn't it?
I do.
The
like
glass
it.
Is the champagne.
What do you think?
Potatoes?
Ready? Is it true or not? Is it true or not?
The wine glasses that we make cocktails in. The cosmopolitan ones and the other ones. Take them out.
So this is how I do my this is why I like it better.
No, it's because you don't use it very often.
So I got Jira, whole Jira. I think every guy needs probably do it this way. Or in a pot.
Yeah, all of them.
And wine.
And there's some wine ones as well.
The baby's trying to run upstairs. What? Probably be here all day. So while this is happening,
I'm getting hungry.
The potatoes are going in, as you can see there. And now I have black butt to wash out tomorrow. I'm so sorry for me. Are you gonna help me?
Nope.
We need some potty shell.
Mangina.
Thing. What you call it again? Vin. Vim. You should buy the thing at the market, you know. You should sell like $100. Yeah, $100 bag or something like that.
$20 bag.
Okay, well, that's probably a long, long time ago. Okay. So down here, I'm parching the Jira. I mean, you can put this in a pot, but this is how I do it. I'm not alone to make your neighbor come over. Smell of this. Gonna have some oil in it.
In a brown,
yeah. You pour oil inside. And then you put your garlic inside. This pepper come all the way from Canada. Where are you, Tom?
Who?
China.
No.
$29.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Have you heard from him?
He was messaging on there.
He was finishing class and heading to the station soon.
Good. So now when you put the garlic in, when they get brown, they start floating. How about drink, Emma? This is how my grandmother used to do this.
Yes, chef.
Hello. Really?
Yes, chef.
You probably need to go my steak, your own Chamano one.
Right, that is like,
did you even check your phone to see if anybody's calling for address, sir? And now it's starting to get brown. Now when you took so long though? This thing.
The fire is
no. It's taking forever. I'm just gonna put it on this one for a minute.
Okay.
Now they're getting brown because the fire wasn't doing nothing all the time. Ruben is calling you. Alright, so that's perfect now. They're brown a bit. Now this is a tricky part. Don't want to get burned.
Dip it in.
Yeah. Just pour it in. Because this spoon is hot. When you do that, it starts bubbling up.
Yeah, it's absolutely. Remember to put salt. What was that? And there you go. Dal. Loud child. Hello, loud
child. Hi, Uncle Brent. Now.
That one.
What?
Well, I don't know if he's in.
That's not embarrassing.
Your wedding album came.
Oh, thank you.
A what?
I made you a wedding album.
Shh. Let's check it out.
Hello, family.
Yes, Sing. What time you call this bike?
Out the door again.
I have to go out shopping.
See the door again there?
Oh. Hey, what's going on? You not ready yet? You ready for dance up? I'm
going to. So we have the family them here. You sure?
White one.
Hello!
Sing!
Thank you.
Really?
Who's that?
And you have everybody on Facebook.
Really?
So yeah, Doc Curry coming along. Let's see what this liquor they buy. Let's see where this liquor is. Oh, so. Hello, little boys.
Rion.
Say hello to everybody on Facebook. All empty glasses, nothing inside.
Rion.
Where is Leah? Hello, Josiah.
Hello, Dolly.
Oh, yeah. So, what we got there? Come on, come on.
That's Lord.
A bottle of Malibu.
Malibu?
A bottle of gin. Hey, well, I'm coming around to watch films now. A few bits from the coconut tree.
Wait, yeah, some fresh coconut, one fresh coconut water.
An ice.
One bag ice?
Two bags.
I'm telling you, don't do that.
Good shot. Alright.
Oh, nice bits, I like that.
Huh?
Who's on here?
Hello, it's Mai.
Who's on here?
Must be mighty. 27 people.
Do you know all 27 people?
Alright, so let's go in the bar and see what's happening. Nothing yet.
Is it me or the television of Vida?
Vodka?
Hello! Yes, please!
How
is my Jojo? Where is my lovely boy? That's not the same
color. Is it?
Hello, Ems. What are you doing?
I'm washing up.
Oh.
The shot glasses. Ready for tequila.
And we have the big helper down here. They want you to pick up anything. Come here. Come here. Okay, I'll leave the video in for later. I'll show you how the food goes later.
Bye!
Bye!
Bye.